ain't had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy. Shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face.
So I told him I didn't want any meatballs in the spaghetti. Anyway, we need to get down to business. So Tony was telling me at the market the other day that there's a new gang that's moved into town. The Browns. As you boys can imagine, this is quite unacceptable. As a young lad, my great-grandfather, years ago, all he had were a couple pennies in his pocket and maybe some lint. And he gathered up his men and he led the world of our town. And he was a firm, strong leader. And when he passed away, he gave it to my grandfather, who ruled it just as well. And from my grandfather to my father, and from my father to me. And I long to live up to their expectations. I will not let my great-grandfather down. Now, as you can see from this pie chart, which I've drawn up illustrating our turf, the full circle representing our turf. And the blank area representing what is now controlled by this new gang that Tony was talking about. Now, how did this happen? I'll tell you exactly how this happened. Through laziness and carelessness. Now, I sit in this chair every day and I tell you guys what to do. And I leave for 1 week to do business. And I come back and there's a new gang in town. Explain this to me. Shut up. Jerome, give me some juice. It's amazing what a man's got to say around here to get some juice.
Yourself. You better cut that out. You better watch yourself.
Hey, boys, now settle. Sit down.
That's right.
Now, how did you find us here?
I had one of my boys follow you.
And how did you get past the security?
We found a hole.
Now, what are your intentions?
Well, my first step was to infiltrate your lair, which I successfully done. Due to the help of your boys.
And part two?
Well, I'll wipe you out. Simple as that.
Impossible! How do you plan on wiping me out?
It's easier than you think, boy.
Ha ha! Laughable! And even if you can defeat me, what's the third part of your master plan?
Well, faster you can say fiddlesticks, while this whole town under my authority.
Well, to test our gangs, we'll have to meet tonight. How in the world do you think that you could beat my gang in a fight?
Thank you. your call.
All right, we'll meet 9 o'clock p.m. sharp tonight. Stacy's lot. Now get out of my presence.
I'll be there.
Jerome, I need you to fix that security hole. Now! Tyrone, buy me some more juice. We meet again, Mr. Brown.
Yeah, what is it?
False alarm.
It's already broken.